Respected principal ma'am, director sir, teachers, parents and my dear friends, good morning to all of you. Today is the birthday of Bhai Banda Singh Bahadur and I am going to tell you about their early life. Banda Singh was born in a Hindu family to farmer Ram Dev at Rajouri, now in Jammu and Kashmir. Sources variously describes his father as a Rajput of Bhardwaj clan or a Dogra Rajput. Banda Singh Bahadur claimed that his family belonged to the Sodhi subcaste of the Khatris. However, these claims appear to have been an attempt to portray him as Guru Gobind's successor. Since the preceding six Guru were Sodhis, he is also called Banda Bairagi as he was originally a follower of Vaishnavid Sampradaya who are called Bairagi or Vairagi. After a meeting with Guru Gobind Singh, he marched toward Khanda and fought the Mughals with the help of the Sikh army in Battle of Sonipat. In 1709, he defeated Mughals in the Battle of Samana and captured the Mughal city of Samana. Samana minted coins. With this treasury, the Sikhs became financially stable. The Sikhs soon took over Mustafabad, now Saraswati Nagar, and Sadhora near Jagadri. The Sikhs then captured the areas of Punjab, including Malerkotla and Nahan. On 12 May 1710, in the Battle of Chapar Chiri, the Sikhs killed Wazir Khan, the governor of Sirhind, and Devan Suchanand, who were responsible for the martyrdom of the two younger sons of Guru Gobind Singh. 2 days later, the Sikhs captured Sirhind. Banda Singh was now in control of territory from the Satluj to the Yamuna, and ordered that ownership of the land be given to the farmers to let them live in dignity and self-respect. In March 1715, the army under the rule of Abd al-Samad Khan, the Mughal governor of Lahore, drove Banda Bahadur and the Sikh forces into the village of Gurdas Nangal, Gurdaspur, Punjab, and laid siege to the village. The Sikhs defended the small fort of the 8 months under condition of great hardship. But on 7 December 1715, the Mughals broke into the starving garrison and captured Banda Singh and his companion. Baba Banda Singh Bahadur was a Sikh warrior and commander of Khalsa army. At age 15, he left home to become a Hindu ascetic and was given the name Madho Das. He established a monastery at Nanded on the bank of the river Godavari, where in September 1708, he was visited by and became a disciple of Guru Gobind Singh, who gave him the new name of Banda Bahadur. He came to Khanda in Sonipat and assembled a fighting force and led the struggle against the Mughal Empire. The first major action was the sacking of the Mughal provincial capital, Samana, in November 1709. After establishing his authority in Khalsa rule in Punjab, Banda Singh Bahadur abolished the Jamindari system and granted property rights to the dealers of the land. Banda Singh Bahadur was captured by the Mughal and tortured to death in 1715-1716. Thank you and have a nice day.